So I'm having my morning coffee and I was thinking, what dumb scripts do we have in this business? Dumb scripts. And people are actually paying for them. They're using them and they're paying for them. So one of them is you're calling a prospect and the prospect says, I've already got an agent. I'm taken care of. Thank you very much. You can leave me alone. And this is the dumb script that people are using. I'm hearing it is, would you like a second opinion? How dumb is that? The person's telling you, I do not want a second opinion because I already have someone who's taking care of me. And you're saying, oh, would you like a second opinion? And people are paying for that script. People are using that script. So I was talking to an agent the other day and I said to them, you just hung up on someone. What happened? And he said, well, they're going to have somebody else they're working with. And they're listing the property soon. And I said, what did you say? He goes, you know, I asked them, would you like a second opinion? Now, this person is part of a coaching company, a big box Walmart type of coaching company. And I was wondering, and I said, oh, my goodness. And that's when I realized, like, these scripts out there, people are paying for these scripts. And people need my scripts. Just a few weeks ago, we had a client who said, we already have an agent in mind. In fact, we're listing with that agent. The agent sent us a package. We like what he has to say. It's my mom's house, he said, and I'm going to list the property with them. And we use my signature script. And the person said, okay. We went in there, listed that property, just under $3 million. And it's a done deal. Now, if we would have said to that seller, would you like a second opinion? What do you think they would say? Like they say, you got a problem with your ear? Try the other ear. You know what? I should make a file on my YouTube channel of all the dumb scripts so people can realize I'm paying for this. Now, as you become aware, as you review your scripts, how some of them are popping out of the page and you go, dumb, 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 dumb. If you'd like my answer for, I have an agent already I'm working with, or I'm planning to work with, then come into my coaching program and I'll teach you my scripts, my dialogues. Oh, you know what? Just give me a call. Let's get on a call right now, dial the number, and let's have some fun. And maybe I'll even teach you a signature script on the phone.